like the other type of dances, performing folk dance has also physical benefits to an individual. The different steps in performing folk dance, such as extending your arms, swaying, hopping, stepping, moving from one place to another, and other steps, can help your body move and be stretched. These simple gestures can make your body get exercise that is beneficial to an individual. That is why performing folk dance is not just the performance itself, but it is also beneficial towards individual's physical aspect. As a student, taking this subject and with the dominance of the new technology and foreign trends, I can promote Philippine folk dance by taking advantage or using these social media platforms to promote the Philippine folk dances. For example, I will going to perform Philippine folk dance and then record it. Then, I will going to upload it in Facebook, YouTube, and other social media platforms so that people who are using this kind of social media will going to see it. In this way, I were able to share the information about the Philippine folk dance and also my another way to promote the Philippine folk dance that we have.